When you compare it to adults, kids in general do not get as sick or severe as adults, but they do get really complicated problems. That multi-system inflammatory disease is real. It happens to kids. It was first identified there. Kids still do die from this illness, and about 300 per day get admitted to the hospital.